Tyler Bigley hanging out with the playlist. If you don't know, now you know. That's a Biggie quote. But yes, you need to you need to look these guys up. They're legit.
And look you up.
Love the
look you up. Look you up, man.
Hey man, look us both up. You do us both a favor, cause hey, you won't regret it.
So, jumping into it. Tell me, who is Tyler Bigley, man? Who? Where are you from? What makes you tick? Like, give me the whole.
Man, so I'm originally from Bryan, College Station, obviously Texas A&M. I was born and raised there. Moved around a little bit. I grew up in a pretty musically inclined family, but it's mostly sports for me, man. So I grew up, you know, not so much into music, but I knew at some point that I wanted to do music, some shape, you know, form or fashion. But I mean, it's nothing special, man. I'm just a small town guy, just so trying to live in the dream, man.
So let's get into the family aspect. You family guy?
Yeah, two baby girls, another girl on the way, three girls. So.
So what do they think about your musical career?
Oh man, they love it. They love it, man. We'll be practicing, you know, rehearsing, whatever, and they're just right there jamming along, just they'll go get their little pots and pans and start banging away. Yeah, so they love it, man. I don't know what to do with my hands right now. They're definitely not gonna play guitar, right?
They're definitely not gonna play guitar.
Your day job, what do you do? You're the Oldfield, man.
Oldfield,
yeah. Man. Cody Canada came from Oldfield, but Reed Southall, you know, started in Oldfield. A lot of, you know, great talent start out from Oldfield.
So man, what we just get so
bored.
Yeah,
what's in the dirt? What's in the dirt out there that you guys just, y'all just bored, or what is that? What
makes bored you? For the most, I mean, we want to get out, man, honestly. We want to find something else that we love to do. So for me, a lot of the time I'm, you know, just bored, and I'll have an idea pop in my head or a melody or something, and I'll jot it down on my phone or on a piece of paper. So that's all I'm trying to do, man.
You know,
tell my story.
Ready, man? Set?
I'm sorry.
I was looking to plug my guitar in for now. Check. 1, 2, 1, 2.
When it comes to your ears. Your acoustic, yeah.
So let's get into the music, man. So the you have a single out right now.
Single, yes.
Whiskey on Your Heartache.
Whiskey on Your Heartache, that's it, man.
So, go into a little bit about the tune. Explain the thought process behind making it.
Oh, just a way to kind of get out of the place I was in. Just, you know, just writing really helped. Just kind of telling my story. And, you know, it helped me a lot. And also, it kind of opened a lot of other doors for me songwriting-wise. You know, kind of opened a part of my brain that I really didn't know was there. And I never thought I could imagine that was there. And I just kind of ran with it, man. It was what it was. The company out of Nashville that helped me cut it, Moan Records, they really turned like something that I didn't know could be made into something that good. You know, they pretty much made it into the monster it is. It was fun.
Where does your music start? Yeah, exactly.
Where do I start?
Yeah.
Man, growing up, you know, 80s, 90s country, that's what we all grew up on. And like I said, my family, they're heavy, like, Tejano based. So I grew up listening to a lot of Tejano, a lot of country. So, like, you know, country wise, you have Tracy Lawrence, you know, all your Garth Brooks, Brooks and Dunn, George Strait. And then, of course, all your original Red Dirt guys. Cross Canadian, Robert Earl Keen Jr., that's my stuff. Bar Crow. But yeah, just those kind of, that kind of music, man, that's me.
Moving forward musically for Tyler Bigley, what do you guys have coming up? And, you know,
we're going to release our full album later this year, hopefully. And then hopefully by next year, man, we just want to hit it hard, you know, acoustic or full band, man. So, you know, whatever's open's open, and we want to hit the road and get our name out, get our sound out. That's my goal, at least. You know, I'll be doing it by myself, goddamn, if I have to. But no, we'll get it done, man. That's our goal, though. We want to be like the other guys doing it, yeah, full time.
butters and gutters. I've had such a great time with y'all tonight. I'm gonna leave you with one last word.
Seeing the firehouse signs just like kind of took me back to where I started at this little place in Hamilton, Texas called the Boxcar, and playing for five people, and then, you know, pulling up to the firehouse, and it's like, damn, like, hey man, it's hard work pays off. So that's, I'll always remember this.
There we go.
Gotta put my mark on it.
Don't worry about that camera too
okay,
much.
Okay, just
yeah.
How just to get to
Wow. I'll get more later. The worst thing about being behind the camera is I never am seen in the camera.
Hope you enjoyed the show.
Yeah. Hell yeah.